120x EBITDA? Why won't this fucker go down? This market's not irrational. This market's irrational as fuck. It's kind of hard to win in this market when you're playing against a bunch of hippie incels on Reddit who has a hard-on for Elon Musk. Tesla fucked up my whole portfolio. I can't believe I'm getting beat by Joe Schmo from Montana trading away his 401k.